So here we are, Winter NAMM 2017, and I'm with the Chicken Pit guys. Hello?
Hi. Nepo. Hi.
Yes. And hello.
Hey, how's it going?
How are you? And I should probably start this video by saying it was him that turned me on to Chicken Picks 2 years ago, maybe?
Yeah.
Not last Winter NAMM, but the one before that. So I've been playing Chicken Picks for 2 years, and I love Chicken Picks. I don't know why I love them, but I love them. And I have one in my pocket, actually.
I think they love you, too.
It feels so comfortable.
Yeah.
You know, there's a lot of other picks. I'm not saying I don't like those picks, but I love this pick. There's a difference. It's a little chalky, which feels like a good grip, and there's a nice bevel that doesn't wear.
Yeah.
So it could, and it also is like Teflon. It glides off the strings. So it's very consistent.
Yeah.
You could have one of these picks for a year and it lasts a long time.
Yeah, that's right.
So that's my story on Chicken Picks. What do you think about that?
Yeah, I like them too.
I hope so.
Yeah. I was 17 in, I think, 1983 when I when I got the ID to make these picks. And I just played them for myself till 6 years ago. My wife told me, why not sell them? So we tried, and now we're here. So it's going well.
Yeah. What about you? What do you think?
I think they're great. Like, I do a lot of writing and a lot of studio stuff, so like I kind of grab different things for different reasons, and I grab the Chicken Pick for a lot of reasons, especially when it comes to like rhythm guitar or like bass. It's really, really articulate and clear.
Yeah.
You know, once upon a time, I thought a pick was a pick. You go to the music store, you get the free pick, and before you know it, you have a lot of them, and you just use those for picks. I never really understood the value of a good guitar pick.
Yeah. And it's the connection between you and your expensive gear.
That's right.
And the problem is that a lot of people buy expensive guitars, expensive amplifiers, cables, effect pedals, but the pick just may not cost more than 50 cents. And it's the same as a great sports car on
cheap tires.
On cheap tires, yeah.
Right. So that's it, Chicken Picks. And if you get a close up on this, it's just an awesome guitar pick. And they come in different sizes. This is my favorite, which is a traditional.
Yeah, this is 2.2 or 2.6?
This is a 2.2.
Two, yeah.
And it's like a traditional shape.
Yeah, it's a 351.
There you go, traditional. This is my favorite right here. What kind of material is this?
Well, it's a thermosetic plastic, which is very hard, very durable, and it gives more mass. More mass gives more tone, is my opinion.
Yeah.
Actually, there are more mids in your tone, less high.
Right. So, there it is, Chicken Picks, Winter NAMM 2017. Go get some. I promise you won't be disappointed.
I'm talking about...